He's here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me. He's here. He's here. Your Emperor! I, Nero Augustus Germanicus, command that you defeat your Emperor!
To me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours. status of the defenses, soldier?
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have three auxiliary units at your command, Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest. We have incendiaries at strategic defense points, sir. Sir, they're flanking us. Detach from moving south.
Sir, our men need your support.
Hold the line!
Managed to slip by us into the palace.
He's here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? No, we're secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No, no! The vaults! This way! Come on! Why is that door closed? There's someone in there! I think, perhaps... You should open it.
Yeah!
Here, quickly. Oh, come on. Come on. Dead. I swear it.
Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here. I do believe we will be safe. Well, I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family... What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.